The people who really matter know who the doctor is. They know how to find him. And they know what he needs to do. It's medication time. Must we do this every time? Now, you may feel a little pressure, but don't worry. It'll pass. You can handle a little pressure. So I told the fella, I mean, you're gonna have to handle some of this pressure. If you can't handle the pressure, you might be in the wrong line of work. There will be days. Now, the doctor's never been known for his subtleties or his bedside manner. There's one thing I do know. He's out there. They're letting him ride. Wouldn't you? Because everybody really knows. The doctors are real. Now, you may feel there's a slight bit of pressure, but that's just the medicine working. It's the medicine. I remember distinctly advising against that. My voice was not heard. So, I can't be held accountable for misuse of my medications or the actions of people who won't take the advice of a good doctor. Oh, it's just a little pressure. The doctor's under pressure. My adhesion to the Hippocratic Oath is limited at best. And I will bend the rules when I need to. If not me, who? If not now, when? I advise you to take the medication that I gave you. I try and sample any medication that I prescribe tomorrow. Stay, if temperature's rising, go see your doctor. Stay out of the heat. He's got medications for that. Do whatever you want. No repercussions. You know what time it is. It's medication time. Everybody around. Oh, it's a little warm out there for you, hey? It's a genuine heat wave. All medications are tested and thoroughly vetted through my staff and myself. And no one ever gets prescribed anything that has been proven to be reliable. It's a genuine heat wave. I know. Well, it's a lot of pressure to put on a doctor, you know, day in, day out, handling all people's business and keeping them alive. Stressful. So yes, the doctor will partake in some of the medication himself, just to keep the old ball rolling. But we give zero fucks. Don't worry. We can handle pressure. We all know the doctor can handle pressure.